Hey everyone, welcome back to Let's Game It Out. I'm Anthony watching Josh play Super Benbow Quest Turbo Deluxe.
Turbo Deluxe.
And I'll say not playing so much as owning it, baby.
Oh, thanks, man.
Yeah.
Well, we got to get past this helicopter sequence. We've been trying to get out of this building for a long-ass time, and it's there's a lot of things going on. We got this helicopter.
So you got this. This is not a problem.
Open the door. Now it's going to try and shoot me through these windows.
Yeah, it is. Oh, Jesus.
And it sort of succeeded, but there's hearts over here, But you just get to the heart. Blah.
That's rough. Sir.
It's hard to, So again, this game has a sprint system where I just kind of have to slam sprint to make sure it's active, which means, like, my index finger, which is, like, pushing the sprint button, which is the right trigger on my controller, is just so tired and chafed now from holding, like, smashing that trigger over and over again.
You know what? Sounds like wear and tear of the trade, Josh. Get over it. Let's focus up.
Oh, yeah. No. It's what professionals do.
Yeah.
You know? I mean, all the greats talk about...
Yeah, how do you think doctors get through medicine?
No.
Jesus.
This is a game that, for whatever reason, I didn't think would ever require us to do any, like, fading out, fast forward type dealy, but...
Yeah.
But then it turns out the game has skillfully destroyed us. Slowly but surely.
Yeah, I thought this was going to be a one-off, but... It's owning you. Oh, there's a smiley face you left there. Hi.
Yes, it's hi. Come on.
Josh, stop getting shot,
man.
No, the door's gonna fucking open.
Oh, man. The game's doing, what it set out to do, which is it's actually starting to piss me off. Get that skeleton.
Okay. Ooh.
Get this out of the way. Oh, see that masterful juking? All right, so that. Hi.
Yeah.
Get this shit out of the way.
Wow, look at you.
I need this door open. Oh, God. What is your state?
Oh, yep, that hurt.
Cool.
Just get to the hearts. You got it, buddy.
Try it. Oh, get to the hearts.
Yes.
All right, full health. This is what... less than full health.
That's okay, though. You got gross majority health. Boom.
You know, but it's not the heart. It's not the health I'm worried about as much as getting my shit... Oh, wait, can I just go over here? Oh.
Oh, shit.
What the hell is this?
Ooh, hello.
Oh, I like how they got that skeleton to fit in there.
Is there
with
like a secret water cooler thing going on?
Poorly.
Wait, whoa. 35? What?
Oh, there I am. Do you see me?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, go. Oh, wait, the timer's off.
Huh. Oh, is... Hi.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Run.
Oh, there you are. You've been quite a pain, you know. I don't know why you decided to show up here of all places, but you have been very disruptive to our day-to-day operations. We like to keep things running on a pretty tight schedule.
Uh-huh.
Around here, you understand that, right? I would at least hope so. Come over here, I've got something you need to take a look at.
Alright, well, where's this game gonna do? Mm-hmm.
Alright, check this out for
a
minute. I'll ring it. I've prepared a short presentation demonstrating my point.
Oh, okay.
I will now summon my PowerPoint projector. Oh, no! No! Yes!
Oh,
no!
Alright.
You wanna go?
No, it's still you.
As you can see here, Skeletco industry has basically booming until the point you showed up. In the last 11 minutes, you've managed to...
What? Am I dead? Am I just trying to get out of here? Wait, what's happening? If I just move over to the right enough, does this... Wait.
What?
Wait. The timer ran out, I think, or something.
No.
What the fuck was that? Did 2 minutes happen?
No, wait a second. There's no timer going on,
wait,
is there?
Not that I can see. All right, let's just get through this quick, I guess.
Yeah, just go.
Out of the way, guys. I got no time for this. Come on. All right. Hi. Yep.
Got it. Okay. So can we just blow past this dude?
Nope. I got it.
Maybe after the presentation starts.
I tried to. Pants rate down. Productivity. Yeah. Good. Great.
Jesus.
Okay. Yeah. I understand the R&D cost. That seems really bad.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This is totally part of the game.
Come on.
The timer's totally still running. Click like you've never clicked before, Josh.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck balls. That was awesome. I'm so glad it totally honey dicked the shit out of you.
Know.
And us. But mostly you.
Nice.
But mostly me.
I love how I forgot.
It had this big, like, loading screen. Just like.
Can I get up?
I love how the bottom row of textures, they just said fuck it and didn't put them on there 75 hours later.
Yeah! Onward to Benbow City.
Oh, shit.
Oh, uh-oh. Oh, you, huh?
Just get back.
Peace out.
Yeah, peace out. Doom, loser boom, face boom, with a sword. Boom, boom,
boom, boom, boom, boom. Well, hey, can I salvage this?
Right.
No, the answer is absolutely no.
It's going to happen a lot, buddy. You just got to get through it. Boom, boom,
boom, boom. Yeah. Yeah.
Right, you get out of here. You eat
get
it
out
too.
Of, yeah. Get out
uh-oh.
Of
here. Oh,
God.
Oh,
hey, hey, hey.
God, that
hey.
Son of a bitch.
All right. Get, just move. Get out of the way.
There we go.
Uh-huh.
Josh,
uh-huh.
Don't run into the things.
Well, you know, it's kind of a thing where... You kind of know where things... All right, let him go.
whoa.
And I got to just not make it at all, get my shit ruined by him, which feels good. All right, get over this guy, dash through him,
you're doing it. Nails
kill
you.
That dude.
Last dragon.
Yep. And then, okay, and then I just have to...
Just don't get honey dick.
Jump.
Yeah,
there we go.
Perfect.
There we go. Kill this dude.
That guy's a chump.
Yeah, these pushovers, get out of the way.
Move.
And this,
losers.
Come on.
Just total losers.
Running start, push through him.
Yeah.
Oh. You son of a bitch.
You knew it was going to happen, but you did it anyway.
I did, but
that's
I just,
okay.
Okay. You know.
Oh,
and then
you knew that one was
going to
drop, too. That's okay.
Uh-huh.
Ooh,
fuck this guy's shit up. Watch out for fire.
Fire hazard coming through.
Huh?
Is someone on the dance floor? Because there's a fire hazard.
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh, my God. Oh, hell yeah. I don't know what's going to happen next, but I know it's going to be sweet.
That better be a fixie.
Am I just on it? the answer is yes. I'm just kind of on it.
Oh,
so
look at
jump.
The sick tricks you're doing.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
Get out of the way.
Yeah, get out of the way.
Yeah, beat it.
Yeah.
Wait, am I just on the...
Well, that's TNT. That's explosive.
Okay, so now we understand the rules of the game, Anthony.
Yeah, no, right. That's the thing.
That's
the
jump,
thing they don't tell you.
Punch.
The rules.
And jump. And punch.
Oh, Josh,
and jump.
Look at you.
God.
Oh,
and just punch.
Wreck and
and
shop.
Jump. And slow down. And
retreat. It's we're making our way to the dredge.
Oh, there we go. And we're back.
Oh, no.
Oh, wow. This is going to be a while.
Fucking hurt bad, man.
I'm starting to get a little bit worried that this game is going to do the excellent task of going through every potential genre that they possibly can.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, we're going to see it all.
I say more. Honey dick us more
we
with more genres.
Genre dick us. Oh, yeah, genre dick. You did it, Anthony.
Yeah.
That's a Janthony original right there.
Created it.
Shit.
Well, you know.
All right. I know what to do this time.
I'm busting paradigms.
Watch, it's
going to
go great. Busting paradigms.
Yeah.
I'm going to bust something else on you.
Oh!
Yeah. I'm talking about.
Yeah.
You know what I was talking about. Yeah.
Yep. Yep. This is all a yes.
Watch this. Okay, so I got it this time, Anthony.
I know
just
it.
First
don't let the thing. Don't let the thing fuck with you.
Slow
don't do
down.
It. There
yeah,
it is. It's coming up.
It just keeps fucking it psychs me out is what happens.
Oh yeah,
because it's like missing textures
no
and shit. Like,
Josh is worried.
What? Like, what is all this shit? Like,
what the? Oh my.
Hi.
yes!
You can do it, Gabe.
Just jump. You did it. You're not gonna be slowed down. Punch that shit.
Hit
them all like
face.
This is
stop. Please God, don't make me do that again.
Oh, come on.
Uh-oh,
bye, loser.
Dude. Oh, cutscenes. Christ, it's you again.
Hi, remember me? Helicopter attack, go.
No, I don't want that.
Watch out.
All right, so now he's a boss I can fuck with.
Yeah, now this is
and,
this is
let's
it.
See if we can do that,
this
huh?
This is where you know you're going to shot.
Wait, what shot me? Is there another helicopter?
Nope.
Wait.
What the?
What? Oh, my God! This is an attack. Okay, I get it. Wait. Oh, I didn't even see what he said.
He says, wait, I'm all right.
Oh, did he? Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Oh, well, you
all right,
died.
We're going to do this again. It's going to be fine. Now that we have full health, I believe.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we got it. Helicopter attack. Go. I'm going to get over there and just ruin your shit as fast as I can until
so
you do your special
attack. So that's what shot you, by the way. It's that gun that he's got in the back.
Okay.
You're nailing him. Loser face.
Come back. Come over here.
Watch the missiles, and now. Oh, shit. Shit.
And this is our time to shine, Anthony,
is,
when he starts doing
is.
All the crazy. Yeah,
you
I'm fucking dead again. I hate you.
I hate you.
Yes.
Oh, that sound effect is the best.
This is the production quality I've always wanted to make in a game. I am envious of just how free this kind of stuff is. Like, this is great.
Oh, yeah. Like, look at this. I mean, there's never a time when I can't move the character either. Like, even when I'm dead. Wait, where are we going?
Whoa.
Dead.
Bye.
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
This is careful time. Do I need to?
Yeah, throw that shit at him. Bam! Suck it, loser.
Am I off the motorcycle? No. Wait.
I think this is all.
Yeah!
You have made me angry. I am now forced to deal with you personally. You will regret this mistake you have made.
Yeah, dude, this is so freeing. Everything about this game
I totally agree. That's sick. That looks. Oh!
Oh,
my
shit!
Holy shit, Nina! Time to get killed, asshole!
Oh my god! I don't think I'm supposed to be on my side, but who gives a fuck, right?
Yes, you are, Josh. Everything is right now. Everything is the way it should be.
Just watch out. So I gotta watch out for the big hand, and then do I gotta hit that shit? Is that the deal?
This is so good. I don't know.
This is so fucking awesome. Okay. Oh, look at that. Oh. That's all good. Oh yeah. So you see, I'm now upright, which is kind of a.
Yep. Yeah. I think you were always upright, Josh.
Wait.
Oh.
What's that Death Star thing?
I don't know. I think it's coming for you, Broham.
It's definitely. Can you hit it back?
Oh
no. Well, I can punch it. Oh no, I think it just hits the. Okay, so I think I have to avoid his Terminator bone hand.
Oh. Maybe you have to make him punch himself.
Oh. Well, I can't. Oh, you mean like crawl on the dome?
Yeah.
Man, you. I mean, you think outside the box because you're smart. Oh, it won't let me.
Well, bust some paradigms, bro.
So now he's going to go back and do his lasers. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Like if I. Nope.
Oh.
I was hoping.
Oh, yeah.
I love. Oh, wait, his shield's gone. Oh, time to wail on him.
There you go.
Time to get in there.
Oh,
I'm being pushed out of the shield. Okay, so
when
he conjures up his bone thingy, the shield comes down.
Ooh, this is going to be brutal.
I don't know what causes the shield to come down, actually.
I think it just
comes down sometimes.
It'll just reset after a while, I guess.
Oh, I think you're right. Yep. So let's dodge those.
Yeah. Juggle this.
And get out of here. Let's get out of here. This is probably not going to be the one. I have no health.
But this is good practice.
Yeah. Let's. Okay.
Nice.
All right.
Nice.
So gotta wait for the shield to come down.
Are you hitting it? Oh, look at you. Okay, that's okay. Refocus. Regroup.
Okay. Here comes the Death Star coming to kill me.
That guy's outfit is so sick. Look at his shoulders.
That is pretty
skull.
Cool. Man, I had at a county fair one time, I got this one. I won like a picture. It was like a framed picture of the Grim Reaper. And he's holding out his sickle in one hand and a beer, like a mug of beer in the other. And it's.
That sounds like exactly something you'd get at a county fair.
I know, right? And it's like beer is streaming out of his mouth with sunglasses on. And like, fuck. And the caption is like, born to be wild or something like that.
Oh my God.
Everything about it was so fucking great. I'm so sad I don't have that anymore because it's like, you go through a period where like, this is super cool. Then you get to like high school and you're like, this is the dumbest thing I've ever seen.
I know.
And then you become an adult again and you're like, this is the coolest thing I could ever possibly own.
Like, did it come with a banana clip and feathers? Like, that would have been, or a roach clip and feathers. That would have been amazing.
Come on. When is the shield? Maybe I do have to punch the shield.
Quit blowing this, Josh.
Damn it. Oh, maybe I do punch the shield. It's so hard to know with this game.
I think you do have to punch the shield to bring it down.
Okay. Yep, you're right. You're 100% right.
Yeah, that's okay. Lesson, you know what? We're learning. It's a process.
Yeah, we're learning. It's a process. And the process, Anthony,
is
working.
Great if it gave us some hearts. You know what I mean?
It would be really nice. Well, maybe Bone Sphere here will help us out. I don't think it will, but...
Yeah, I doubt it. He's an asshole.
Come on. Uh-oh. Shit. This is not the good one.
Ooh, that's okay.
All right. Oh, God.
Off to a rocky start, buddy. But, God. You know, that's okay.
Look at this. Look at all this shit happening at once now. Fuck. Can I just stay here and just... No, I can't. Fuck. Anthony,
the last boss, it turns out, is hard.
I assume this is the last boss.
Mesmerized by what I perceive to be you choosing to get hit by this guy.
Punch. Run.
Oh, yeah.
Run from his sick eye lasers.
All right, look, you're a fool.
Run.
Hey, do a good job of keeping you away.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I don't know,
so
buddy.
So hard to do all these things at once. Yeah, I know. Hey, I thought you had faith in me. You said something about busting paradigms, then you said you loved me.
Well, wait, first of all, I'm busting paradigms, and I always have faith in you, Josh. It's the times, it's always above zero, I'll say that. It's always above zero.
This is we're going to call this my Cinderella story.
Yeah. What? This is, you're right, or coming of age moment.
Yeah.
Wait, is that a thing?
What?
Run!
No!
I don't know. Oh, well.
Okay, so we knock down the shield. Mostly, it's looking not great. And I did that by design, Anthony.
No, I know. And, like, this is your chance to just keep on shining, buddy. Oh, you can't.
As soon as he first wrecks the shit out of me with his lasers.
Yes. I like it.
I'm just gonna take this damage.
All right, couple more of those, and you got a nice rack of lamb going
on. Come back here, Bone Sphere.
Yeah,
we got this.
Yeah, Bone Sphere. Now wait for the laser beams.
No, there's not going to be laser beams. Fuck, there is going to be laser beams. Run.
Shit.
Ah, fuck. Sometimes the dash key does not go as intended, which is real fucking annoying.
You jumped into them that time. That was the good one.
Look at that shit. No, like, I'm trying to dash out of this shit, and it's not working because this game fucking hates children.
I think we should, I don't know, man.
No.
All right.
Not yet. Maybe. Yes.
You got this. You got this.
Okay. One more try. Because I... Look at this. Just give me all barrels at once, game. That's fine. I'll just take it all. I don't care. Oh, just going
to
punch
the teeth, Johnson. This is bad.
All right, watch this. Let me try one where I just fucking go for it and just...
That was the stuff.
Check it out. And I'll just stand here and...
Oh, what was that?
Right? I'm just holding forward now, and I'm like, fuck it. Well, the bone... Oh, and I went under the bone shield. Anthony, I did it!
Oh, no. Shit. Did you just... You fucking killed me.
Oh, yeah.
That's so sick.
Oh, we found his weakness. It's called stop caring. Oh, yes.
Yeah.
And now she's just looking at him like, tee-hee.
She's like... I love her muted expression. That's obviously the great constant in the whole game.
Yeah.
Oh, ew. We're all over you. Jesus Christ. What the fuck are we watching here?
Lamayogic.
Hey. what? Wait, was that?
Victory is mine, loser.
Victory.
And now. I shall reign supreme as Bone Master of this world.
Yes, he flew upside down.
Yes. This is officially my current game of 2018.
Your move, game industry. Your move.
Ooh. Wait. What's happening?
What?
Am I?
Hello.
Can I move? Well, the game is moving.
Oh. Okay.
Where are we?
Alright.
Is the game not over?
Bone? Are we in... Oh.
What's... shit, Anthony.
Is this her hometown?
I think we're in hell now, Anthony.
I don't know.
Get up.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yep, there's more game, Anthony.
Oh, shit! Alright, listen, Josh, we gotta come back to this, dude.
Yep.
This is crazy, I gotta take a shower.
We'll see you guys next time for more of this shit. Oh, this is great.